Beer me, baby.
You're 40 beers back, bitch. Just sit back and enjoy the show.
Well, I'm tired of people telling me what I can't do. They say I can't drink on a plane. They say I can't bang on a plane. I say I can't be a pilot. I can't be a doctor. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it right in front of your face. I'm gonna chug 15 beers right now. Oh, that's so cold. That's cold. There's so many bubbles. Just leave me.
I don't understand why you don't just use a cup.
I'm trying to be inconspicuous.
Inconspicuous? Your entire mouth is stained red, Frank.
It is.
Aren't we going to be at the barbecue soon?
Yeah, I'm pre-gaming, man.
Dude, what's going on with you, man? You're going off the deep end lately.
I feel like he's been waiting around in the deep end for a while now,
bro,
Charlie.
It's different. He's staying out like all hours of the night. I never see him. If he is around, he's usually not even wearing clothes.
I'm wearing clothes now, bitch.
You're wearing a shirt that's on inside out, and it's covered in grease.
Yeah, you're really greasy.
It's not grease. It's sap.
Sap? How did you get covered in sap?
I got really wasted. I must have climbed a tree.
Really stepping up the insanity.
What the hell? I thought we were going to a barbecue, Frank.
It's more of a party in the park.
We're at a cemetery.
The party is in the cemetery.
Who has a party in the cemetery?
Your Uncle Max. He just croaked. Flush that turd down the drain.
Can you please just tell us what you remember?
Tell us what happened.
Well, we just finished accepting Charles's terrible, terrible truce.
That's like the whole truce. You know, that's all there is to it. And if you guys are cool with it, then I'll be perfectly cool with it.
Whatever. Just get out of our face. Your breath is awful.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, well, bump it. What about this one? Do you bump? It's cool. Cool, guys. Good juice. Good juice. Good juice. Good juice. Ah, hey, Dave.
Shut up.
Yep. Hello. I see you received my invitation.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Who's this jerk?
This is my boyfriend.
What the hell?
Whoa, time out, buddy. What's going on here?
The lady is taken, buddy.
Oh, yeah,
who are you?
You want to get your ass kicked?
Leave us alone.
I have to defend your honor. Max, give it back.
Attention passengers, this is your Captain Boss Hogg speaking. And this cold slice of heaven is my 40th beer of the afternoon, so any of you dick nips think you can slug it down faster than me, you're welcome to get your badasses up here.
Yeah, no. Mm-mm. Put your... Mm-mm. Oh, I'm gonna need that.
Ah, okay. You're ruining everything. Good evening. I need to speak to Mr. Kim, please.
Mr. Kim.
All right, Mr. Kim, my name is Rita Fires, and I am from the National Health Inspector's store, and I need to make sure that your secret microbrew is up to code.
Health Inspector.
Oh, you bet your ass, Kim.
Wait!
I just paused! What's your stupid recipe?
Yo. Terrible actress.
Oh, baby, you got what I need. Would you say he's just a friend? Would you say he's just a friend?
Oh, baby, you
got what I need. Someone.
Oh, baby, you.
Would
you
say he's just a
friend? You guys split the difference.
Yeah, you split the difference.
What the hell is this?
Living the dream, bro.
I thought you two were out looking for careers or something.
We are, man. We're just getting a little bit of assistance to help us out over the hump.
And this unemployment thing is so great because we've made really big plans.
I'm going to be a veterinarian.
Yeah, and I am going to move to New York, and I'm going to be on Broadway. Mm. What?
It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and you're piss-ass drunk.
Well, you know, it's a slow process, man. You know, it takes a little time, but we trust the system.
Mm-hmm. Is that a new watch, dude?
It is. It's awesome.
Ooh,
check it
and
out.
I got a Jesus chain.
It's good.
All right, look guys, we want you to come back to the bar, okay?
Why in the hell would we do that?
You're not even listening to me. Yeah. Did you see my Jesus shit?
I'm busting my ass in that barn. You guys are sitting on the stoop getting drunk all day long? With this again?
I don't know how to take advantage of government programs.
Wait, you're paying for that. She doesn't have to pay for that.
Yes, she does. Bite me, asshole.
Oh, you have a bad attitude when you're drinking.
You have a bad attitude when you're drinking, you huge-footed slut.
Let's go! Let's play some basketball, right?
Charlie, what are you doing?
I volunteer. Let's play some ball.
My God.
All right, you know what, man? I don't know what you're doing here, but you gotta call this game off.
Oh, you're dead to me. There's a dead man speaking to me right here.
Oh, good.
I'm
this
dead
is great.
To you?
You're drunk.
Yeah, oh, I am drunk. You know why? I don't have a sponsor anymore. Let's go.
Whatever, Charlie.
Let's go.
You gotta call this game off, Charlie.
Let's have a team.
Let's play ball.
Oh.
Costume. Everybody call me a bird.
She accosted the girl you were all ogling that evening.
Hey, you. Everybody thinks you're so hot, huh? You big hot bird. Well, I tell you what. You take it off and switch me.
What are you talking
me,
about?
Me, mine. This is mine now. Just switch it.
I don't think so.
Oh, I don't think so. I didn't ask you, okay? Listen, all right. Number one, it's a win-win for both of us. That weird plumber, he's gonna leave you alone for the rest of the night. That's good, right? And then the second great thing for you is I'm not gonna beat the shit out of you, so let's go.
Listen, rumor has it that somebody that works at this bar found a certain something that belongs to us.
A certain something which may or may not have fallen off a certain truck, huh?
And a certain somebody that we know thinks they saw that certain someone pick it up and take it back to that certain bar, which may or may not be the place that we happen to be, or not be, talking to a couple of certain somebodies right this very second, agabish, huh?
Fellas, we're about six beers deep, so I think you're gonna have to be a little bit more clear, because I didn't get that last part.
I missed out on the whole thing, to be honest with you. I was confused by it. I was very confused by the whole thing, if I'm being honest.
Frank, here's another idea.
Oh, where'd you come from?
I've been walking next to you the entire time.
I'm sorry, I'm a little lit, and I've been going over this thing. I'm trying to figure out how
to bang Donna. I know, you've been talking about it for the last 5 miles. You know what, dude, it doesn't matter. I got a better idea. I think you should bang Gail the Snail.
My niece?
Yeah.
Gail the Snail?
Yeah, dude, what's more depraved than that, huh? Plus, you're not blood related, so it's not that weird.
That is a good idea. I like the way you're thinking.
Yeah.
What's in it for you?
Huh?
Jesus. What's in it for you?
Don't worry about what's in it for me, dude. God, you are disgusting. A disgusting animal.
But I love the guy. All right? He's family, you know? I mean, we've been through a lot together. Okay? So, you know, is it wrong for me to love him? I don't know.
If I have to listen to you talk about this stupid, goddamn stuffed elephant anymore, I'm going to punch you in the
back. Hey! Mr. Tibbs was not just some stupid stuffed elephant, okay? He was like a companion.
Strip
to
club.
Me. All right, let's go to the
strip club. Club!
Yeah, let's go to the strip club.
You're driving.
All right.
Woo! That's right, we're going to the strip club. I'm going to steal Charlie's girls at the strip club. I would have given you a lap dance. I would have bought myself a lap dance. I would have bought everybody's whole strip club a lap dance.
So you're headed to Hollywood, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, you're running away from home, aren't you?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, no, 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 sweet baby. They're gonna eat you alive in Hollywood. Oh, you're definitely gonna end up doing gay porn with this tiny little body of yours. Oh, man, kid.
Oh, I'll be fine. I've actually got an uncle out there that's...
Shh,
something you need to hear about. Hold on a second.
Just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train never come back. Runaway on a one-way track.
Right. Like I've actually got this uncle out there that said that I'm...
Soon I'm gonna hear more than runaway train staring at the soundtrack.
Destiny, that's why they call me.
Bad company, if soon as I die.
I love how free and uninhibited you are.
Oh, yeah? How about I free that big fat snake in your pants and uninhibit myself all over it?
What?
Let's hump.
Oops. What are you doing? It is 2 in the morning. I was sleeping, Dennis.
That's cool. You're up now, baby girl. So let's do some shots.
What do you think about that, bitches? Load them up, losers. What do you think about this, huh? How I embarrassed your boyfriend in front of everybody? You like it? You like what you see?
What's with this guy?
I know. What is he, like, 40?
Give him some more! Give him some more! Let's go! Load him up! I'm gonna put on a goddamn clinic!
What an asshole.
Mr. Reynolds, there's one more thing. Per your request, we were able to arrange a surprise night for your friend with 2 true all-stars of our organization, Chase Utley and Ryan Howard of the Philadelphia Phillies. Wow!
Hi.
Mac, right?
Yes?
I hear you're my number one fan.
Yes, I am. Hi.
What's up, brother? Hi. All right! Oh, hey, let's get crazy! Oh. Let's get crazy!
Let's get nuts!
Go get nuts!
Please don't touch me.
Calm down. You're gonna hurt each other.
Huh? No, we're good, man. We're just having fun.
I just saw you bite that dude.
It was a bite. Yeah, you knew I could bite him a little bit.
No, man, come here, wrestle with us, dude.
Yeah, you guys are wasted, man. Let's wrestle.
Yeah, are you wasted?
No, we're not.
Hey, you're not wasted?
No, we're completely sober. But you guys drank a lot, though.
Yeah.
You guys drank more than anybody I've ever seen.
Oh, really, dude?
It works out, yeah.
That's what we do.
What the hell's going on?
Dropped you, man!
Yeah, you sit down so we can tell you what an asshole you've been.
We're gonna get all in your face and point out your faults.
A roast? I've always wanted to be roasted. Oh, wait. Let me just switch gears here. Fire up this spliff.
No. Wait. Frank, hold on. Everyone's here today because they care about you and they want you to get well.
She ain't funny. Next!
Frank, you're an asshole.
Ah, that's it. Now rain down on me. Come on.
You're a prick! And your addiction has affected us in the following ways. You are annoying.
Dennis, come on. Give it to me with both barrels.
I remember marrying Maureen Ponderosa, and you are no Maureen Ponderosa.
That doesn't even... I don't know what that... What?
Divorce!
What did you just say?
I will divorce you, Maureen. I'll do it.
Okay, you're drunk. Why don't we just go to bed?
I'm not drunk. I'm more sober than I've ever been in my entire life. Okay, I'm a little bit drunk. I'm totally drunk, but my mind is sober. And my mind is telling me the following. I don't love you, Maureen. I don't love you. I never loved you. You're annoying and you're strange.
I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything, because every time you open your mouth, I'm like, ugh, it's like your breath. It's like always. It's so bad. It's like a dead tooth. It's the dead tooth. I'm saying it now. I'll say it. You have a dead tooth. You realize that, right? And I hate it. And it's annoying.
I gotta be honest with you. I feel like I'm a little bit too drunk to stand up.
Yeah, so. And you were supposed to wait and get drunk inside the club, not outside the club. Nobody gives a shit about stupid drunk whore outside of a club.
That's a lot of talking you're doing. I gotta lay down.
Lie down? What are you talking about? What are you doing?
D. Oh.
What are you still doing up?
Oh, well, you know, I was just waiting for my best friend.
Right. Well, I went on a long walk, so.
Hey, here's an idea for you. How about you take your mind off of it with some pizza and some beer? Oh, that's right. I ate all the pizza. And I drank all the beer.
You must be wasted, dude. 24 beers by yourself?
And I'm very wasted.
Right, okay. When do you come to bed, bro?
Oh, I don't think I'll be sleeping in your bed tonight. Doesn't really feel right. I feel like it might be a little bit better for me if I spend the night on the couch.
Okay. That's cool. Just make sure you go to the bathroom, okay, before you fall asleep, because I don't want you to piss on the couch again.
Oh, well, we wouldn't want that now, would we?
No, we wouldn't.
Because that would be a terrible thing to do to your best.
Seriously, bro, if you piss on the couch again, you're going to buy us a...
I'm not going to piss on the couch.
Okay, I just want to be very clear. You're buying us a new one if you piss on the couch.
Control myself.
Don't piss on the couch. Just don't piss on the couch. We've done it before. All right, good night.
Can you control myself?
What is this? What am I seeing?
Nothing, man. You're having a dream right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, just a dream.
I'm dreaming?
Yeah,
dreaming.
Yeah.
You sure? Because I feel like I'm awake.
No, man, this is a dream that you're having.
Mm-hmm. Am I peeing?
Are you peeing?
Oh, pissing all over the bed. I told him he was going to do it. I knew he was going to do it. He drank too much. God damn it.
Guys, if I'm peeing, wake me up.
He's out?
He's lit. I have so much alcohol in it. I gave him 3 bottles of fight milk.
Whoa, that's a lot. Mm. Okay, you ready? Got your cards? Okay.
Okay. Here we go.
Charlie.
Say it louder.
Charlie, wake up.
What's happening?
It is I, the master.
Am I dreaming?
You're having a vision.
Am I peeing?
Is he peeing? Just read the card.
You and the other ass kickers must con.
What's that word?
Congregate.
Congregate, what does that mean?
It doesn't matter, just say it.
Congregate.
What does that mean?
Oh, God, you know what? Just, hey, Charlie, hey, get all the ass kickers together and meet at Mac and Dennis's apartment, okay? Lord Zolo is gonna get you on the mothership.
Lord Zolo?
Charlie, you've graduated to the next level. Congratulations. And your reward is to get to know all the secrets of the universe.
He's gonna put all those sprays in my head. Sweet.
Yeah, there's just a few things you have to do.
Okay, I'll do them. I'm peeing.
Uh-oh.
Okay, guys, here we go. Almost there. Wake up, perk up. Guys, we're at 70 beers. Yeah. That means one more to break the record.
Come on,
you can do it. Go, chug it. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, I believe in you.
Yeah!
D, go! 71 beers, holy shit!
I'm a king, boss.
But you're not done yet. Boggs didn't just drink enough beer to kill a horse. He also suited up the next day and went 3 for 5. So you're going to have to do that.
I can do it, but just give me the bat. I can't get it.
Yeah, totally. All right. Where's D?
Sugarland Castle.
What? Okay, here we go, Charlie. You gotta go at least 3 for 10, all right? You ready?
I got all numbers.
Okay, I'm gonna put a little mustard on this one, all right?
Give him a hot dog, baby!
All right.
Thank you.
dude. You roped that.
It's a weird box style.
Wow.
All right, give me that one.
You know, that's the only ball I have, and I didn't expect you to hit it that far. I really don't feel like going to get it. So, I'm the commissioner. I say you did it.
Game on.
Yeah. Hey, one for one. That's batting 1,000, dude.
That's baseball, baby.
Yeah.
Woo.
Nice work.
Yeah. Hey, man.
Yeah.
California, what's that?
It's kind of gloomy, huh?
Yeah. What do now?
Well, if we hurry up, we get back to the airport, and get a red eye back to Philly.
They got chicken, Philly?
They got chicken, yeah. Hey, let's go grab a beer.